You keep on turning pages for people who don't care, people who don't care about you. And still it takes you ages to see that no one's there, see that no one's there, see that no one's there. Everyone's gone on without. Something finally news about how the story ends. She doesn't exist now, survived by her son and all of her other friends. Isn't that lovely? Isn't that cool? And isn't that cruel? And aren't I a fool to have happily listened, happily stayed, happily watching her dream?